Devils captain Rod Pelly gets by Dalton Smith. He was the other part of that Jonathan Marchessault trade with the Columbus Blue Jackets. Big hit by Pelly near side as he was able to knock down Erik Nielsen. Taking by Pessinen, chips it up to the point. Helgeson, bouncing puck, tried to take the shot. His stick snaps in half. He tries to backskate. Is this going to be Connolly trying to come in? Connolly is Helgeson there to make the hit. Helgeson went hard into the backboards with no stick. Helgeson came in to make the play. Matteau in the zone. Tedenby tried for a tip towards the net, but couldn't come down with it as Kelly Zajac in the far side circle. Zajac back up to the point, Urbom. Urbom from the blue line has Zajac far circle, sends it towards the net, tipped around. Roborenko with a shot, score! It's Roman Roborenko off the rebound from the near side circle. A power play goal for the Devils as they lead 1-0 over Syracuse. Now played along to the near side point, Korobov. Dmitry Korobov, near side half, taken away, Zajac up in a neutral ice. Zajac with a touch of room, slings it in for Tedenby near circle. Tedenby with a shot and a blocker save. Going for that far side post was Tedenby, but Desjardins able to knock that aside. One back by Namestnikov, tipped along by Olsen and spun down the length of the ice. Whitney, with all he has left, racing after this one to make sure there's no icing. He gets there in front of Olsen, and they battle for it behind the net. The Devils finish up on that change, except for Whitney, with now a minute to go. Kelly crosses it for Larson. Whitney staying out there as Larson throws one, a safe main rebound, just cleared away as Pessinen looked for that rebound. He was trying to hammer it into the far post. Devils trying to rush it in the zone. Boucher in, down to the near side corner. Comes back behind the net for Timmins, 10 seconds to go. Along the far side point, kept in McPherson, waits for a shot, throws it in on net, a save made, rebound chance, it's turned aside, back to the far side half for Pessinen. 7:40 to go as the Devils 1-for-4 on the power play. And a few good chances in on net, as that'll be played to McPherson, his pass picked off, marches over the shot, and a save made, rebound blocked in front by Helgeson. To the near side corner, Kelly Zajac. Zajac back for Stefan Matteau. Matteau taking the bump on the play as he's pushed along the near side corner boards, trying to get some separation from Marchessault. He does. Has Zajac behind the net. One-time chance by Roborenko, and a rebound shot is scored! Mike Sislo fires it home. The original shot by Roborenko snapped his stick in half. It never got to the net, where Sislo found it and sent it past Desjardins. With 5:15 to go in the third, the Devils lead 2-0 over Syracuse. 30 seconds to go as McPherson rips it around the far boards. Played there by Sislo. Sislo up in a neutral ice, just lifts it into the zone. A bouncing puck, and it finds its way in. An empty net goal for Mike Sislo. We'll seal this one for the Devils. It's a 3-0 score. Helgeson works it behind in the far side corner. Zajac has it to Kelly. Zajac look for Wolberg. It pops its way up towards neutral ice, and that'll make it to the red line. Dumped into the zone, and that will do it. As it's back-to-back shutouts for Scott Wedgwood, his third of the season, the Devils' eighth of the year, and a big 3-0 win over the Syracuse Crunch tonight.